Hi guys, what's up? I would like to show you how I made this snowman on this 3D printer. Let's get started. I found this 3D model on Thingiverse. Please check video description. This white print was around 8 hours, but the wall print was about 10 hours. I choose 15 microns for this print. I printed the teeth and hands separately with brim for better adhesion. You can see on these photos some layer shifting. It's happened because bearings on Y axis were loose. I will make a video about this problem. You can remove stringing by hot gun. Remove all unnecessary parts. This is layer shifting. This side was printed correctly. This bottom side was printed really ugly. But on the model is top of the snowball. I fixed it with sanding paper and with my rotary tool. I used a 3D pen to fill the holes. Assembly of the model is quite simple. Follow the instruction from Thingiverse. Make this step as the last one for better head positioning. I used for painting some acrylic paint. And this is the final product. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.